It's been a fantastic year, and we've now been awarded Scottish University of the Year by the Sunday Times for the second year in a row. We've done hugely well in the National Student Survey, first in Scotland, fourth in the UK. What does it mean to our university? What does it mean to the staff and students? Well, I think staff should be very proud of what they've done. They put in a huge effort, and I'm very proud of them. We've done that in partnership with the students. I'm very proud of my students. The fact that we work together so well is really fantastic, and we should all celebrate that achievement.